My name is Audrey Wick. I am an English professor at Blinn College, a two-year college in Central Texas. I have been a full-time teacher for 12 years, and in that time, I have taught hundreds of students and graded thousands of essays. Many students come to me as skilled writers, but the vast majority need a lot of assistance. In my class, I want to challenge top performers as well as help those students who are struggling. And with the Mindtap Gradebook and Analytics, I can do just that. The Progress app in Mindtap provides an array of analytics available to the instructor. The Progress app is what launches the gradebook for both the instructor and the students. The student's individual profile includes an overview of all activities, along with the grades that have been earned. An average is updated after each activity is complete. As an instructor, I can get a full class overview through the electronic gradebook. So from a single screen, I can view my class roster with averages and completed assignments. I can also change how I view my students' progress, whether it be points, percentages, or both. I can also filter into specific categories. For instance, I have weekly homework for my students that is separate from their major essays. So if I want to see their homework scores, I can isolate just that. If I want to get a clearer picture of their writing, it's easy for me to isolate those statistics as well. It's important for me to know how my students are performing at all times. In fact, one of my students referred to me as the lifeguard instructor. He said that I keep tabs on students all the time. They're swimming in this big pool of activities, and I'm there to assist them when they need it. Because the Mindtap Analytics help me identify at-risk students who are struggling and need a lifeline to get them back to shore. I know what my students are doing at all times, including how much time they are spending in the course, the percentage of available activities each has accessed, and how they are doing in relation to other students in the class. For writing, there is even a screen that allows me to see whether or not students have read the comments I've left on their graded papers. Though the analytics are available all the time and update instantaneously, they're not something I spend a lot of time dissecting. I check in with them about once a week just to keep my pulse on what my students are doing. That way, I can continue to serve in that lifeguard role and send congratulatory emails to the students who are doing well, and also throw a helpful lifeline to those students who need a little bit extra assistance. The student analytics are available all the time, and I can open and close them as I need to. The combination of the usable gradebook and helpful analytics ensure that I make smart decisions as an instructor to help my students achieve success.